One person died when a four-storey building collapsed in Mumbra in Thane. Luckily, most of the residents were evacuated after a local resident noticed cracks and alerted the residents. This amateur video shows the dramatic collapse of the building. Now, 90% of the buildings in Mumbra are illegal. Earlier this year, more than 75 people died when a building collapsed at the Lucky compound.